Hey guys, I got something cool for you today. A professional Arduino kit for beginners just like you. And this kit can be yours. So watch this review till the end. Now this kit was sent to me from dfrobot.com, one of the best e-commerce websites for buying Arduino and Raspberry Pi related stuff. Link is given in the description below. Go check that out. Now let's move on to the unboxing part. Packaging is good. The first thing that catches your eye is this box. Build quality of this box is great. There is this sticker in front of the box having company's name DF Robot and beginner's kit for Arduino printed on it. On opening, you get the list of all the components that are included in this kit, along with 15 project cards. Each card have a project for you to make. On front of the card is circuit connections and at the back components required for the project. You can read all these projects on their website in detail. And as you progress through these cards, difficulty increases. For example, this 15th project is the most difficult of all. Each component have its own packet with component name printed on a sticker. This can really save you from a lot of hassle while finding a component. So the components you receive with this kit are one medium-sized breadboard, infrared remote, 10 kilo ohm potentiometer, resistors of 4 different value, a DC motor, a piezoelectric buzzer, micro servo motor, fan blade, relay SPDT, male to female jumper wires, battery holder, Arduino board, male to male jumper cables, LEDs, push button, LM35 temperature sensor, 7 segment display, infrared receiver, ambient light sensor, tilt switch sensor, prototype shield for Arduino board, and burn cable for Arduino. Now let's see each one of them closely. First of all, Arduino board. You get Arduino Uno in this kit, which is great for beginners. It looks so professional, you can tell by the colors. All digital pins are of green color, analog pins are of blue color, and power pins are of red color. They have their logo and name printed here. This is the prototype shield for Arduino Uno, along with a small size breadboard. Prototype shield is placed over Arduino to make your work easy, as it have multiple 5V and ground pins. Just place it over Arduino Uno and now this breadboard over prototype shield and you are good to go. As instructed on each project card, Arduino Uno, prototype shield and breadboard. Next is a battery holder. Up to 6 AA batteries can be connected. You can use it to power the Arduino board. 3 10 kilo ohm potentiometer along with rotating knob. You get a 9G micro servo motor, which is great for beginners, along with some servo horns. Next you have resistors of 4 different value: 220 ohm, 1 kilo ohm, 4.7 kilo ohm and 10 kilo ohm. An SPDT relay. This relay have 6 pinouts. Voltage and current ratings are printed on it. A simple DC motor along with a transparent fan. You can place this fan onto the motor shaft. 7 segment display can be used to print alphabet and numbers. Next, we have male to female and male to male type jumper wires. The quality of male to male type jumper wire is very good. You can tell that by the pinhead of this male to male jumper wire, whereas male to female are of normal quality. Next we have infrared receiver along with a mini infrared remote, one RGB LED and some normal LEDs, LM35 temperature sensor for measuring temperature, ambient light sensor to detect the light intensity, some push buttons, tilt sensor switch. This switch breaks the continuity when tilted, and the piezoelectric buzzer. Finally, you get a medium size shoulderless board and an Arduino cable. So guys, to participate in this giveaway and win this amazing kit, first you have to be my subscriber, second you have to share this on Facebook with hashtag Arduino kit giveaway, and third, leave a comment down below. This giveaway will run for about 2 weeks from now and results will be posted on community tab of the channel. So that was all for today. Now I'll see you next time. Bye bye.